realize Cyberpunk's coming out the same year, and they're like,
help.
I mean, if Cyber, if what we saw last year was anything to go by with how Cyberpunk's going to be, bars up here, Legion's like down here somewhere, and then just slowly, you don't even see. Wait, are you talking about? Wait, are you talking
Let's
about?
Talk more fight.
Minsk. Voiced by Jim Cummings, fantastic voice actor, amazing voice actor.
Minsk and Boo. Death. Minsk and Boo.
Ooh, I'll take that.
What's
hey, Imu, do you need arrows? No? Okay, just checking. You never know, chat, you never know. Alright, did we miss any skin and hair? No? Okay.
If none are better.
Good on you if you save the day.
That's decent of you. I know, right? So, how do I get to the bandits? It oh, you just go north. Oh, look at that.
Journal updated. We have found the bandit camp. We should probably level up. Ding. Oh, make the man more dangerous.
Wait. He's considered... What? How does that work? Move silently or hide in shadows. He's a big boy. That's... It's like having a half giant walk up to you with a big old bastard sword. It's having like Guts with his just gigantic sword walk up to you and be like, I sneaky. Tony, welcome back, buddy. It was shit, what do we do? Apparently what you do is you recruit old ladies, Death. Now, to be fair, the idea of recruiting my grandma squad and having her like call in her grandsons to be the muscle of my army, it's kind of down for that. I mean, it's so absurd. It's kind of like...
You don't mess with the old broads.
No.
I'll take your ass out. If I...
They know where you hooligans hide. They will whip the whippersnappers. Using this ability, a character can disappear into shadows or any other type of concealment, bushes, curtains, crannies, to hide, and then swing. Move silently. When a character uses this ability, he is able to move without making sound. I'm gonna go hide in shadows. I don't know why they gave this to him, but I'm hoping down the road, this allows us to have him quietly, like, come out of, like, a bush and then insta-kill somebody. And then him, like, quietly go back in the bush and then just constantly do that. Yeah, so the whole, like, Johnny Silverhand, which I guess... I need to start reading the books for Cyberpunk, by the way. Because I guess that's an actual character that is in the canon that Keanu Reeves is playing. And what's even more funny is the character was originally based off of Keanu Reeves. So, at least that was what I was told by a friend on Twitter. And if that's true, it's full circle, chat. It's full circle. What... Side note, did anyone notice the John Wick level of, like, takedowns in Legion? You guys saw that, right? That was Gunkata. That was very John Wick. Like, the whole, like, thing. Ta ta! Ba! And I was like, huh. Alright. Let's go. Also, side note, if you haven't seen Parabellum,
Camarada,
John Wick 3,
you have need of me?
Really good, by the way, chat.
Steel on steel. The stuff of legend. Right, Boo?
Right, Boo.
Sword and board. Okay. Go and save. Just in case.
Yes?
No.
Haven't you got nothing
check
better
my spells.
To
do? Excuse me? Ooh. What is it?
On me, is it?
It's a pseudo dragon. Okay, so I have a baby dragon. I'm awesome. Tony, welcome back, buddy. Again, also grats, Willow. Only thing I know about Cyberpunk is that it was a tabletop game. Didn't know anything about it before the books. I didn't know there was books until 2 days ago, 3 days ago. No, 2 days ago. Yeah, I didn't know about the books. I knew about the tabletop thing, and that was it. So, yeah, there's books. And apparently they're well-written books, too.
I'll do my best.
Okay, so does that dragon... What does that dragon do? That dragon physically attacks. I have a baby dragon. I have a baby dragon.
I'm not bothered.
The first summon we get, and I get a baby dragon. Oh, that's awesome. It's a pseudo dragon. So I'm not entirely too sure what that means, but that sounds awesome anyway.
You have needed me?
You know what? I think I'm gonna remove this for grease. And if I'm gonna save, and then I'm gonna. Oh wait, can I not rest? Rest? You may not rest. It's my baby dragon. My baby dragon is still there. So the dragon. How does? Hang on. I need to know how this works because I'm losing my shit over a dragon here. Okay, so a wizard can only have one familiar at a time. He has no control over what sort of creature answers the summon. If any come at all. The creature is always more intelligent than others of its type, typically by 2 or 3 intelligence points, and its bond with the wizard confers upon it an exceptionally long life. The wizard has an empathetic link with the familiar and can issue its mental commands. The caster receives half the familiar's total hit points, rounded up, as bonus hit points. However, the caster must take care to treat his familiar well. For the familiar should die, the caster loses the hit points and the familiar's hit points again as damage. Also, when a familiar dies, the caster loses 1 point of constitution permanently? Example. Mage has 12 hit points and finally casts familiar. The imp summoned has 9 hit points, so the caster gets an additional a bonus of 4. The caster now has 16. If the familiar dies, the caster loses those 4, putting him back at 12, loses 1 point of constitution permanently, which may cause additional hit point loss and takes 9 damage. Oh! Okay, so I'm guaranteed to get a pseudo dragon because I am good, chat. I'm a good boy. Apparently, lawful neutral is a ferret, of course. Imp, lawful evil. Rabbit, neutral. You know, I can back that. I can back that. Rabbits are neutral. Dust Mephit. Fairy Dragon is chaotic good. Cat, chaotic neutral. Also, you can get behind that. And then a Quasict is chaotic evil. I don't even know what that is. Yeah. So what can you do exactly? Can cast Blur once per day, regenerates 1 HP round, immune to drain, sleep, and petrification. That's not bad. You sure? Don't know what Blur does, but cool. He can blur. I wish he had a little icon right here that I can click on him, though.
I can but try.
When a blur spell is cast, the wizard causes the outline of his form to become blurred, shifting and wavering. This distortion causes all missile and melee attacks against caster be made with a 3 a -3 penalty. Wizard also gains a +1 of bonus to saving throws. Alright, not bad, not bad, not
can
bad.
Can I help you?
Let's go fight some bandits, chat. You're chaotic good. I feel like I'm chaotic neutral.
Spare no one!
Spare no one!
What do you want?
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
No. To kill them all!
Spare no one!
Get him, little dragon! Oh.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
You have need of me? I can, but try.
I mean, chaotic good, to be fair. Or would that be lawful chaotic good? You know what? Never mind. I don't know what I'm talking about. So I feel like chaotic good would be... like a person. Oh, uninjured. Yes.
Go by the ice pool.
Oh, don't kill my dragon!
Rask!
Get back! Oh!
Go for the ice pool. Go for the ice! Rask!
Oh! So wait, every time you summon a familiar, you automatically, if it dies, you lose... Is that like every time? Like, could I just completely lose all of my constitution because of familiars? Because that just, it's just once? If it's just once, I can get behind it. But if it's like every time, I don't know how I feel about that as a summoner. I don't really know how I feel about that.
Your point, my punch.
Can I help you?
Haven't you got nothing better to do?
For the fall!
Oh, excited.
Oh, who got hit what in?
I'm not.
Oh, that's because of the ouch. Alright, cast that.
Go here. Do that. What about my needs?
Need your bundle's present?
What about my needs? What needs are being held?
That's just what they'll do. Yep. My brain.
No!
Okay, that ricocheted in a really unique way. Now would be a really good time to heal, though.
By your command.
You have need of me?
Haven't you got nothing better to do?
This was as good as done.
My brain will cut you down to size.
When the going gets tough, someone hold my rodent.
Miss!
There'll be safety in numbers, and I am two or three at least.
What do you want?
Mince, don't die again!
Getting weaker. I'll need a healer as soon as possible. Can I help you?
Come on, Borky.
Nature's servant awaits.
Haven't you got nothing better to do?
You have need of me?
Make way, evil! I'm up!
And there goes Mince. Damn it, again?
Mince can be tough.
No!
Is mighty berserker red will not go on remember. I doubt to touch me if you know me.
And... there it is! I wasn't really... I should have gone 50. I should have gone 50, chat. Should have gone 50. I really should have. Yeah. Should have gone 50. Would have been so much better. Would have been so much better. I gotta wear this. Yeah. All because I was like, hey, let's go on normal. It's not gonna be that hard. Like, it wouldn't make the game that hard. Let me get that hard. Damn it. All right. Well, the good news is everyone is somewhat alive. Best. Alright, so...
I'll do my best.
That familiar is not gonna go anywhere. I can't. It's just too valuable, chat. That's the problem. Alright, where's that familiar?
Haven't you got nothing better to do?
You
everybody attack, but like, where's that familiar at?
Right.
Nope. I think that's the one, right? Are you the... Yeah, you are! Here we go!
No! I'm not bothered.
Cast! You're asleep!
You're a queer fellow.
Cast! The magic missile!
I fear I need...
Wanna know something? Sure!
The nature servant awaits.
And there's... Oh my god!
No!
No! Haven't you got nothing better to do?
No! No!
My blade will cut you down to size.
I'm not bothered.
Heal him! Heal him! Oh my god, I just... Are you a boss? Well, you're somebody.
Do they wish my ear?
Can I blind his ear? Kayla, do we have any magical potions for you?
Yes. Can I help you?
No, I don't. Okay, wait. Minsk.
I bunch.
Kaelid.
Haven't you got nothing better to do?
My blade will cut you down to size. What you want?
Not to die, preferably. When you make the super fail and give the chat a 1,000 points. Hey, wait. I haven't given the chat anything though. That's the thing. Ooh, heal up, heal up, heal up, heal up. Ooh, continue to keep healing. Damn it. Oh my god.
Let's talk more fight.
Yes, I'll do my best.
Okay.
Do they wish my ear?
What do you want?
Heal his ass.
For right.
Go get him. Go get him. Go get him. And he's dead, chat. He's dead. That's...
You point, I punch.
You've got nothing better to do.
Go. Right.
I need it. Let's talk more fight. Cool plate. I need it.
Oh my god!
Whatever they need.
I'm not even.
Why is she? Okay, what? Oh my god! Okay, no. Okay, well, Dealing with a large group is, well, that's something else.
I'll do my best.
Okay. Let me take a look here. Maybe it's a different spell setup I can utilize that might get us a little bit better. Yes. That's the caster. Which wouldn't be a bad idea to put... Wait, you have ever memory on, right?
To do.
Memorize double the amount of spells, right? Right. I give that to her. Hold up. God, I think they only start with one spell. Okay. I'm looking at these spells, wondering
The best combo that we could do that could actually take this out properly. Ooh. Could actually do a charm. And then, let's see here. Armor of Faith, the caster. Let's remove a few of these. Upon blessing this spell, the caster raises the morale of friendly creatures by one for the morale raise of the attack and damage by one. Command, that is like an instant sleep, which you might want to put on. Doom, the spell causes a overwhelm the target. For the duration of the spell, the target receives a -2 penalty to all rolls, including Thaco and saving throws. Spell enables the caster to create a magical cudgel that has a +1 bonus to attack roll and inflicts 2d4 points of damage on opponents. Okay. Thinking, memorize this. Memorize this. Drop one of these. Armor of Faith. Okay, get a little more diversity here. Feel pretty good about that. Oh, so you do have other spells. Ah! Alright, get... Drop that freaking entangle. God damn it. Memorize! Memorize! Okay. Actually, never mind. Get rid of this, get that. That way you summon your spell. Oh my god, I did not realize she had spells. Okay, that's on me. That's on me, chat. Just checking to make sure he doesn't have anything I didn't know about. Okay. Ooh, Warhammer might be good to identify. Okay, now.
Might as well.
And we move. Best. Let's destroy this, eh? Okay, incoming attacks. Get the baby dragon right over here.
You have need of me?
Okay. I'm not bothered.
Freaking magic missile,
my
your
blade
ass!
Will cut you down the sky.
Magic missile! Alright, sleep him.
Whatever they
need. Blind the big guy.
Nature's servant awaits.
Go for the eyes, please. Go for the eyes!
I can but try.
They wish my ear?
You're a queer fellow.
What do you want?
You point, I punch.
All right, that's gonna shoot. Awesome.
That card.
Haven't you got nothing better to do?
For right.
I need aid. Less talk, more fight.
Can I help you?
Whatever they need.
Cool one, son.
Okay, he's gonna drink.
I'm not bothered.
You point, I punch. I need aid.
Well, yep, there he goes.
You have need of me?
His mighty berserker wrath will not go unremembered.
What do you want?
I tried. Okay.
Figure.
So she's been, Jahir's been standing around the whole time. That's a problem.
Getting weaker. I'll need a healer as soon as possible.
Haven't you got nothing better to do?
They wish my ear.
I'm not bothered.
Okay. Maybe put Doom on that guy? Oh, and there's even more guys? Okay, well, that's a bit of a big old problem. I know, Essie. I try to make it look good.
You a tot?
Okay, he did.
What you want? They're called.
What do you want?
Okay, well, the good thing is that's wrecking them. The bad thing is, well, they're dying.
I'm not bothered.
Shoot him again. You gonna hit him? Okay, he shattered it itsy bitsy pieces. Heal. Okay, they have crazy aim. Okay, chats. Apparently,